next 4 to 6 months in a year in the South Atlantic, supporting the British Antarctic Survey. But until 2 years ago, she had a major problem on board. She had a leaky sea valve, which caused the engine rooms to flood. Due to the quick thinking of the captain and the crew, they managed to save the vessel, and she was brought back here to Portsmouth, piggybacked on top of another ship, and laid up alongside where she is today. Well, they weren't going to fix her with a price tag.